7-0, the final score from Gila River Arena on this Friday night. Tyler Paley, Timothy Gassen, your commentators tonight. And we were on hand, Tim, for what was a night to forget for Arizona State. 7 goals allowed by the Sun Devils.
Well, it was even up halfway through, but boy, one team really dominated the second half. Those were the Penn State Nittany Lions.
One timer, and it's across the ice. It was Evan Barat getting the first two. Sam Sternshine, Brandon Byro, Nikita Pavlichev, Eric Audio, and Nate Soucise all getting on the board as well.
Boy, halfway through the game, we were singing the praises of Joey DeCourt, but Penn State just kept getting the puck on net and getting great scoring opportunities.
Arizona State with just 15 shots in this one. Joey DeCord made 42 saves, but he let in 7. Penn State also controlled the faceoffs as well.
DeCord left pretty naked on a bunch of scoring opportunities by Penn State. They were slow to get their legs, but once they had them, boy, they blasted out of the gate for 7 goals.
Largest loss of the year for Arizona State, but they'll look to rebound tomorrow against this same Penn State squad.
Yeah, that's the great thing about college hockey, instant redemption. Can they do better against Penn State tomorrow? Well, guess what? They're going to have to get some shots on goal themselves.
Greg Powers surely lighting a fire under their rear ends, because this, not the best game for Arizona State.
Penn State will head back into the top 20 in college hockey. I guarantee you they are going to be a contender in the Big Ten Conference.
Penn State with some absolute domination for all 60 minutes. A look at our final stats. The shots, just a total discrepancy there. Penn State capitalizing on a power play.
Domination is the word. Look at the shots on goal. And we were surprised. You know, ASU got those 15 shots very early in the game. They've got to do more tomorrow, Tyler, if they're going to compete with the Penn State University.
We'll see if Joey DeCord gets the start. We'll see if it's Peyton Jones or Chris Funky again. An absolutely critical matchup. ASU looking not to get swept here at Gila River Arena. For our entire Pac-12 network crew, producer Jason Cardona, director Jason Moon, and my partner Timothy Gassen, I'm Tyler Paley, saying so long from Gila River Arena.